conquer. Story.
Part 2. Winds of Chain. Checkmate. Winds. Time. Winds of Time. Guardian. Time. Winds. Visions of Checkmate. Winds of Change.
Challenge.
Thank you.
want fries with that?
I am one with nature.
Kronika knows your pain. She manipulates you with it. Jacqueline is on her way here. Kronika expects you to fight her. Mercy.
Thank you.
Shang Tsung's ingenuity to escape the void, to return from the future. I must go. With Shang Tsung in possession of the crown, he's become far too dangerous. And I doubt his new allies realize quite how dangerous he is.
did you, rat? Your future savior had gained full control of my hourglass, we would not be here. This timeline would no longer exist. Even if you defeat me, what then? Who claims the hourglass? Surely you realize that Shang Tsung will break your alliance. Are you? Have you wondered why Shang Tsung knows so much about my crown? Shang Tsung is far too modest. The crown is his design. No one, save me, knows more about its power. You must decide, Raiden. Who do you wish to keep time for all of creation? Me or Shang Tsung? You are a fool, Raiden. Do not condemn the realms to oblivion.
Yeah. the Isle of Kronika. The fools believe victory is at hand. Their misplaced confidence will be their demise.
Such a pity my daughter embraces their sentimental values.
Having second thoughts, Sindel.
Hardly. Katana courts a peasant and obeys the Thunder God. She couldn't be a bigger disappointment.
One can only imagine. The Isle. Do not be late. An eternal empire awaits you.
Enter. Kintana Khan. Oh, don't be so formal, Mother. You are Khan Kintana. Command the awe of your subjects, even me. Oh, I shall never tire of greeting you.
Nor will I tire of calling on you. Our battalion is leaving for the Sea of Blood. Queen Sheba and the Shokan will follow as rear guard.
May I request something?
Mother, you don't have to make your request.
Sheba, Queen Sheba, risked everything to restore me. Honor demands that I accompany her into battle.
Yes, it does. And that display of loyalty is sure to rally the Shokan spirits.
Thank you, Kintana Khan.
Thank you. for life.